In a health alert tonight, the Arkansas Department of Health is recommending people who live in Greene County to get vaccinations for hepatitis A. Vaccination clinics will be held July 26th and 27th from 7 a.m. to 7 p.m. at the Greene County Health Unit. Patients should bring their insurance card and driver's license if they have them. Since February, 60 cases of hepatitis A have been reported as part of an outbreak in Northeast Arkansas, including one death.